So these are results of using the GTechniq C5 Mule Armour ceramic coating.